I've been staying in motorhomes all my racing career, but it's not all about work. Let me show you why touring in a motorhome or a caravan is the best way to unwind and see the countryside. Booking a pitch couldn't be easier. You could either do it by phone, book online, or even turn up on the day. Good morning. It doesn't take long to set up, then it's off to explore. If you're a keen mountain biker, a motorhome's a great way to travel around and hit the trails.
Of course, if you fancy something a bit more sedate with the family, you'll also find a wealth of bridleways and cycle routes situated close by.
It's always great to have a hot shower after an exhausting ride. With excellent washing facilities either in the motorhome or on site, you won't be disappointed.
And it doesn't stop there. If you're bringing along the family, facilities such as super playgrounds, dedicated family bathrooms, will allow you to experience a family break at the fraction of the cost of a package holiday. If you want to truly feel in touch with the countryside, you can't beat the small rural certificated locations. They're often found on small farms or small holdings.
And don't think for one moment you're going to have to go without your home comforts. These motorhomes are incredibly well equipped with double glazing, central heating, and a fully fitted shower. You fancy something a bit more sedate? How about a spot of fishing? I'm off to see what I can catch. Wish me luck.
There are many sites all over the UK catering for anglers. Carp, roach, tench, catfish, the lakes are well stocked and aimed at the novice or experienced fisherman. Most have a tackle shop, essential for picking up some fresh bait, and if you're feeling a bit rusty, how about some tuition?
So how do you go about touring? Unless you're going to buy a huge motorhome or caravan, you don't need a special license.
And it's not as difficult as you would think. There are also loads of courses to help you get started. All this luxury might look expensive, but it is worth remembering that there's a vast range of both new and second-hand motorhomes and caravans available, so you should be able to find something to match your pocket. Caravans tend to be cheaper than motorhomes, but inside they are very similar in layout and features. And don't forget, you're not limited to just the UK, so if you fancy a bit of guaranteed sun, head over to the continent and you'll find hundreds of sites to explore all over Europe.
I hope I've given you a good idea of how much fun it is to go touring. You're only really limited by your own imagination. Well, as for me, I'm off down the pub for a well-earned pint.